Baba mentioned that yoga and Ayurveda are related. Can Baba please tell us some suggestions for making food more conducive for deep meditation? It's a nice question, but the answer will take a long time. Very simple thing I'm telling. Let your food be very simple. Not too spicy, not too oily, not too salty. Not too spicy, not too oily, not too salty. The food should not be overcooked. And you should observe which food is creating irritation in your body, which food is creating constipation. You know, constipation is not easy, smooth evacuation. Which food is creating gas in your body? So you can observe. So avoid those foods. Take food in moderate quantity. Chew it more. Take food with prayer. And suppose you are going to a place, you don't find the food which you normally take, it is something, don't worry. Just pray to God, oh God, you have given this food today for me. I will take it joyfully. You are in my body, be pleased with it. So whenever you see food, take it with joy, not with greed, not with, you know, dislike. I don't like this food, but it is there. Don't think of it. Once you have prayed, once you have offered to God, it is sanctified. So don't take food without offering to God. This much simple thing I'll tell. Don't eat late at night. Don't overfill yourself. Moderation.